follow me on social networks. If you want the audio-only version or want a personalized video, find the links below.
Welcome. Today I will be eating some sweets. Sweets are nice, and I like them. And it's been a little while since I've done an eating video, so I bought some sweets, and hopefully you all enjoy it. Because of my situation, I can't avoid traffic in the background. Oh well, I don't mind it personally, but you're just gonna have to survive. So the first thing we're gonna eat is this little orange fish, which I imagine has some kind of orange flavor. Licorice is so nice. It's ridiculous. And then we have a chocolate-covered banana-flavored soft sweet thing. I don't even know what they're called. But they are very nice. Super soft. You can almost just swallow them without chewing. And next up, we have another chocolate covered item, but I'm not entirely sure. It's this crispy stuff, but it's been a while since I've had one, so it's difficult for me to describe it properly, but it's chocolatey and crispy, basically. Next we're gonna go for this, another licorice item. I had to cut the video because there was a very loud motorbike in the background. But yeah, here we go. Like a different kind of licorice. It tastes slightly different. Or not slightly, it tastes different, quite simply. And then we have these things. I mean, you find these everywhere. They're basically just sugar, covered in sugar. Flavored with sugar and more sugar. They're pure sugar. But they're nice and soft, kind of. They're not not super soft, but I like them. Let's see, we haven't had one of these yet. Now, they're obviously chocolate covered in these sugary balls. But I'm not sure what's inside. Seems to be this toffee kind of thing. Fudge, I don't know. These were some crunchy balls. Actually, if you've made it this far, type crunchy balls in the comments. It's been a while since I've said that to people to type stuff, but it's fun to see. And then we have this beautiful chocolatey, spirally thing, and I imagine this has got caramel in it. I'm not sure, we'll see. Yep. Very sugary caramel, obviously, because that's pretty much all this is. Sweets or just sugar. Ooh, a squidgy green thing. I might be bumping the cable to the microphone a couple of times. Sorry if that makes a loud noise. This thing's very squidgy. And I'm not sure how to describe the taste. It tasted like a sweet, you know, artificial. I can't really tie it to anything. Then we have a crippled race car. It's supposed to be a race car, but one of the wheels seems to be melted, partially. Not sure if you can see that. I can't see what you see at the moment, because the camera is angled weirdly. Anyway. So, a race car. I imagine this will taste like strawberry or raspberry, whatever. It's really hard. Even though it's jelly inside. Weird. Yeah. It's really hard. Wow. I'm gonna leave that. sweets. I didn't get it. Here we have another green. It's not as squidgy as the other one, but it's green. A faint apple taste, but mostly just generic sugary taste. Which I imagine is going to be generic strawberry taste. Yeah, well, I can't even tell. Is it just me? I can't really tell between raspberry and strawberry when it comes to sweets. It's just red flavor falls into one category. And we have a squidgy. I think it's supposed to be a raspberry looking sweet with green and pink. Or red, depending on your eyesight. But I see green and pink. Or yellowish green. I don't know, whatever. This might be a mixture of raspberry and pear or something. Basically generic sugar taste. Hard to tell it from anything else. Let's see. Oh, these ones. This is supposedly chocolate and licorice in one. It tastes super weird. It's like soft chocolate with the aftertaste of licorice. It's not necessarily unpleasant, but very strange. Here we have a generic orange looking sweet. Or candy, as Americans say. A yellow generic sweet. Slightly different generic taste. See, that's the thing about licorice. It has its own taste. Can't mistake licorice for anything else. It's just this really strong, delicious, yummy taste. So we're gonna go for another one, this licorice salty fish. Sweet that was supposed to mimic the League of Legends community, I bet you it would be extremely salty. Now we can go for another one of these squidgy green things because they're fun and squidgy. reasons. I'll have to leave the rest for either my own enjoyment or another video at some point. But I hope you enjoyed, and if you did, at the end of the video there'll be a link to a similar type of video, so you can go ahead and watch that. If you liked it, make sure to leave a like, and if you didn't, leave a dislike. But I don't know why you're still here if you didn't like it. Anyway, bye bye. I hope you liked it. Bye.
Something tells me that they're not supposed to be eaten, just on their own.